Well, just a little bit of wiggling, and chain plate came right out, slid right out of the little teak grub rail, and looks like it's in excellent shape. I don't see anything that appears to be even a moderate amount of corrosion, or even a hint of corrosion anywhere. Little bit of rust, but I think that's related more to the bolt, possibly. But the rest of the chain plate appears to be in excellent condition.